In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a smooth word-by-word text animation in Premiere Pro. Begin by selecting the Type tool, Add Text, and make any needed adjustments to it. Then switch back to the Selection tool, open Effects window, and search for Transform. Then add Transform to the text layer, then move the playhead to the start of the text layer, and in Effect Controls under Transform the Width Added, create a keyframe for position by clicking on the stopwatch icon and for the opacity. Then increase the second position value to move the text down. I'll add 100 points and make it 640, and then set opacity to 0. Now move 1 second forward and click this reset effect icon to put the values back to default. Then zoom into the keyframes from here. Then drag and select all of them, then right-click any of the keyframes, go to temporal interpolation ease in, then right-click again and select ease out. Then expand the arrows next to position and opacity properties to see the graphs of the animation. You can also expand this down to better see the graph. Now drag and select any of the keyframes, then you'll see the blue handles. We're going to drag the blue handles all the way to the left. Then do the same for the opacity as well, but make sure you keep this line straight so it's not going up or down. Then uncheck use composition shutter angle, and increase it manually to add motion blur. Now this way we've created the base for the animation, and now we can right click the layer, select nest, you can call this whatever you want, click OK. Then after nesting the layer, we're going to go back to the effects window and search for crop. Then add crop to the nested layer. After that, we need to duplicate this layer until we have one layer for each word. In my example, I have 3 words, so I'm going to create 2 duplicates to have 3 layers in total. So let's hold the Alt key, left click and drag the layer 1 track up. Now we need to isolate one word into every layer, starting from the first one, click on it, then in Effect Controls, click on crop to see the indicators in the preview and drag the right crop indicator, this one, to the left until you isolate just the first word. Then select the second layer, select the crop again, and move both indicators to isolate just the second word. And you get the idea, just keep doing that until you isolate every word into each layer. And lastly, we need to offset the layers by 5 or 10 frames to add a delay between the animations. So let's go to the start of the timeline and go 10 frames forward, move the second layer over here, then 10 frames forward and move the third layer over here. And if you preview this now, here's our word by word animation.